County deputies arrested one of three people wanted in connection to a fatal East Dublin shooting on New Year's Eve. 38-year-old Corey Bergeson is charged with murder. He's being held at the Lawrence County Jail. His first court appearance has not been scheduled. Wednesday night's shooting left Anton Johnson dead and his friend Peter Vandelin severely injured. Both were shot at a home on North Highway 319 in East Dublin. Vandelin is in stable condition. His father tells us someone was staying in his house when the shooting happened. We found out that person is also wanted for murder.
I thought he was a friend of mine. Ray Woodard was in my home. He needed to ask me if it'd be all right if he crashed in my place a couple days. I was out of town working. And I said, yeah, no problem.
Investigators are still working to determine the motive behind the shooting. And Lawrence County deputies are still looking for David Woodard and Samantha Pruitt. Woodard is wanted for murder. Deputies say Woodard has numerous tattoos on his arms and neck.